after I put together my Carver C5 yesterday and was able to do a moving kickflip, I decided to set up a deck and try a kickflip again today over that deck. And I think it's the first time I've kickflipped something since about 1998.